Mississippi State versus Ole Miss, even without the pigskin involved, enough said. To the pavilion we go for the basketball matchup. Morgan Freeman in the house, having some fun in the student section before the game. Sebastian Saez gets the rebel on the board first with his rebound and putbacks. He finished with 17 points. Rasheed Brooks, he had a huge first half. Here he knocked down one of his three first half trifectas. Quentin Derry Weatherspoon, able to keep the Dogs in the game early in the first half. Hugo's Coast, two Coast for two of his 16 points. Then a little bit later, Hugh's gonna poke the ball away from DeAndre Burnett and gets rewarded at the other end with the jam. Q, one-hander, two. I'll take two. Rebels in the first half on a 22-3 run. Burnett to Terrence Davis. Rise and fire, 4-2. TD finished with a game-high 18. Davis repays the favor late in the half. Pushes to Burnett, who cans a top of the key three. Rebs led 51-33 at the break. Four Rebels would score in double digits, led by Terrence Davis. Ole Miss cruises past Mississippi State, 88-61. It is the biggest win over the Bulldogs. Let's get this, folks, 1951.
This is very untypical. You know, typically they're very tight games, and I'm just glad that we were able to play better because our team needs it as we head down the stretch.
If we would have lost this game, I mean, who knows, you know, what you would hear, what you would see on social media or whatever. It's a big win, and it's always fun to, you know, beat your in-town rival.
Both State and Ole Miss are now 4-5 in SEC play.